A girl that had her uterus stolen.
While I was in pain, they kept shouting at me, "Why did you come to this hospital?"
I was neglected and I was ignored, and it was extremely traumatic.
I knew that I was in pain, but that was the least of my concern at the time. I honestly believed that she was going to die.